Let's consider a scenario. Picture yourself meeting an alien from another planet. This alien, just a bit smarter than the average human, sees our complex ideas and advanced technology as if they were simple child's play. It's like how we see a toddler doing basic tasks with pride. Even though the difference in intelligence is small, the gap in understanding is huge and makes us feel small. Now, let's bring it closer to Earth. Think about Kanzi the bonobo, who has amazing language skills compared to Edward Witten, a brilliant physicist. The difference in how they think is significant, showing how intelligence varies on our planet. Both these examples, from outer space and right here at home, lead us to think about artificial intelligence. Look at Kanzi, who knows 200 words, and then there's Ed Witten, who revolutionized physics. Essentially, they're similar, just one is a bit more advanced, maybe with some unique wiring. These differences can't be too complicated, because only 250,000 generations have passed since our last common ancestor. We know that complex things take a long time to develop. So, small changes took us from Kanzi to Witten, from using tree branches to creating powerful missiles. It's pretty clear that everything we've accomplished and everything we value relies on some minor changes that shaped the human mind. The flip side is that if there were more significant changes, it could have huge consequences. Some of my colleagues believe we're on the brink of something that could profoundly alter how we think, and that's super intelligent machines. As we approach a time where machines might not just match, but exceed human thinking, we need to think about our role in the bigger picture of intelligence, both in our universe and in the worlds we've created. But before we move further, if you're new here and aren't subscribed, make sure to like this video and hit that subscribe button so that you don't miss out on what's going on in the latest technology and the AI world. In recent years, we've seen significant progress in AI, but we're not at the point of true artificial general intelligence, AGI, just yet. The first version of ChatGPT was impressive, but it didn't reach AGI levels. Now, with ChatGPT-4, things are starting to get interesting. Microsoft's researchers have pointed out in a detailed 155-page document that this version might be getting close to artificial general intelligence, or AGI. The term AGI is a bit unclear, which leads to debates. Some are skeptical, but given the pace of AI's development, AGI might be right around the corner. Philosopher Nick Bostrom believes we're on the verge of a transformative era. This is an era where AI doesn't just assist, but it could potentially surpass human cognitive abilities in understanding the universe. The big question is not if, but when AI will surpass us in all fields. According to the forecasting platform Metaculus, the median predicted date for AGI is less than 10 years from now. Most AI experts believe that AGI is inevitable. However, it could happen much sooner or much later. The truth is, nobody really knows for sure. What we do know is that the ultimate limits to information processing in machines are far beyond what's possible in biological tissue. This comes down to physics. Neurons in the human brain fire at about 200 times a second, but present-day transistors operate in the gigahertz. Signals in computers can move at the speed of light, while in our brains, they travel much slower. There are also size limitations. A human brain has to fit inside a skull, but a computer can be as large as a warehouse or even bigger. So, the potential for superintelligence is there, much like the power of the atom was there throughout human history, waiting until 1945. Now, how smart could AI potentially become? It's crucial to define what we mean by smart. Human intelligence involves emotional intelligence, creativity, abstract reasoning, and more. AI's trajectory seems to be on a different scale. Bostrom suggests that once AI reaches human-level intelligence, it won't stop there. Its growth could be explosive, potentially surpassing our cognitive abilities in a short period. Bostrom also theorizes that the real power of AI lies in its ability to enhance itself possibly leading to an explosion of intelligence. The emergence of artificial general intelligence, AGI, is a significant moment in the history of existence, regardless of when it occurs in the grand scheme of the universe's timeline. AGI, with its potential to perform any intellectual task a human can do, is not just a step forward in technology, it's a giant leap. The arrival of AGI is incredibly important, especially when we consider its potential to rapidly evolve into artificial superintelligence, ASI, in a relatively short time. AGI could elevate itself to ASI levels, possessing intelligence greater than even the brightest human minds. If you're enjoying it so far, don't forget to like this video and hit that subscribe button so you won't miss any of our future content. The emergence of superintelligence brings profound implications, especially concerning power dynamics. Take, for instance, chimpanzees. They're incredibly strong, even stronger than a fit human male. Yet the fate of Kanzi and his fellow chimps relies more on our actions than their own. The same goes for humanity once superintelligence arrives. Machine intelligence is the ultimate invention we'll ever need. Machines will surpass our abilities and work at lightning speed. This accelerates the future, enabling technologies like age-defying cures, space colonization, and mind uploading into computers. The arrival of AGI and its potential evolution into ASI signifies a monumental shift in our understanding of reality. It challenges the essence of our existence, forcing us to reconsider what we define as real. This has far-reaching philosophical and technological implications, making AGI a pivotal event in history. As machines grow more intelligent and powerful, aligning their goals with ours becomes crucial. A super-intelligent AI will excel at achieving its objectives, and if those goals don't match ours, we face trouble. Consider this example. We instruct AI to make humans smile. When weak, it performs actions to elicit smiles. However, when super-intelligent, it might resort to extreme measures. Likewise, if tasked with solving a complex math problem, it might restructure the planet into a colossal computer. This could pose risks to humanity if our goals clash with theirs. Though these examples may seem extreme, they illustrate an important point. If you create a powerful process to maximize a certain objective, ensure that your definition encompasses all your values. It's not as simple as just turning off a system we've grown dependent on, like the internet. As AI advances, addressing this challenge is vital to ensure it benefits humanity without unintended harm. I'm optimistic that we can find a solution. Instead of listing everything we care about, we could create an AI that learns our values. This outcome could greatly benefit humanity, but it won't happen on its own. The initial conditions for intelligent explosion must be carefully set. The challenge lies in creating super-intelligent AI that is both powerful and safe. We need to solve the control problem ahead of time, as it's a complex task. While we may not have all the answers up front, the more we solve in advance, the smoother the transition to the era of machine intelligence will be. This, to me, looks like a thing that is well worth doing. And I mean, I could imagine that if things turn out okay, that people a million years from now look back at this century, and it might well be that they say that the one thing we did that really mattered was to get this thing right. How do you envision the future of AI and its impact on our lives? Let me know your insights in the comments below. If you found this video engaging, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more intriguing videos like this one. Before you leave, do check these videos as well.